Good evening. My name is Jade Villanueva, and I am from Sauksy Middle. I would like to welcome you all to the 2023 All-County Chorus. The first group you will hear is the All-County Middle School Chorus. As you take photos and videos, please do not block the view of others behind you. We are all so very thankful to our music teachers, administrators, and school board members for providing this fine arts learning experience.
You're welcome to enjoy the program from the lobby. We also have professional videographers in the balcony. If you are seated in the balcony, we ask that you do not talk, whisper, or loud any neighbors as the microphone picks up all sounds. If you would like a recording of tonight's performance, it will be available on YouTube in order to our channel trail during the month of March, Music in Our School Month.
Good evening. My name is Gideon Moore, and I am from Northville Beach Middle School. Our guest conductor for the All-County Middle School Chorus is Dr. Christopher Hanson. He is currently the assistant director at Virginia Commonwealth University School of the Arts. He has served as a guest conductor and across the country. We are thrilled that he could provide such a great experience for our students. Please welcome me in joining Dr. Hanson and Josh Colbert for the podium.
Oh Love by Elaine Hagenberg.
Good evening, I'm Scott Scribner, responsible for the fine arts of Horry County Schools. Wouldn't you agree with me that they're doing a terrific job so far? It is a privilege to have these middle school students so talented and honored and auditioned to perform for us tonight. They have had the opportunity to learn from, work with, and listen to our wonderful piano player. So please join me in thanking our accompanist, Mr. Josh. The students and the teachers benefited so much from their expertise and their direction that the teachers invited them back for this year. Only they flip-flopped groups from high school to middle school. So please join me in thanking and welcoming back Dr. Christopher Hansen.
Music is important to me because it gives me a way to be loved and sing my heart out with people who share the same interests as me. Music is important to my school because it gives people who love to sing or play an instrument an opportunity to use music as a way to express themselves. Music is important to me because it changes my mood or helps me get through the day. It's important for, music is important to me in the schools because it gives many possibilities and helps kids express themselves or explain themselves in ways that they didn't know how. Music is important to me because it helps me express my feelings and decompress. I use music to cheer me up when I'm sad and even listen to sad music when I need to experience that sadness. Music is important in our schools because it brings us together and unites us no matter our differences. Music is important to me because it helps me get through hard times and it takes me a lot. Music is important to our schools because it is a place where people can feel loved and feel like they belong and are welcome. Music is important in schools because most out-of-school music programs are paid. Some kids can't afford that. School gives us the opportunity to find our interests and talents. Music needs to be in all schools. Music is important to me because it gives me a good feeling, a way to praise God, and a reason to dance. Music is important to my school because it gives students a way to be creative and a time to have fun. The words of your children. I typically say a lot of very specific things when I get to this point, but music Last thing I want to say, music is important because it nurtures our shared human condition. Everybody in here needs to be loved, needs to belong, needs to grow and learn, and needs to have a sense of purpose. God put me in this space, in this world, to do this exact work with these incredible young people. And I know that what I've said, my philosophy, rings true for me and does ring true for them. Thank you for being their support system. Thank you to Horry County Schools. Thank you, Scott, for the frequent invitations. Thank you, Josh, for incredible piano playing. Thank you, Scott! Still sitting in your chair and you ain't grooving,
I think you're broken. Super rest of the program. The high school students are in the balcony making their way down.
So the middle school students are going to make their way out. They're going to go back to the balcony. The high school is going to join the stage. And the finale will be all both groups together. So be patient while I make it short.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Faith Goff, and I'm from Orca Beach High School. Welcome once again to 2023 All Running Chorus. The next group you'll hear is the All Running Chorus High School Course. As you take photos and videos, please do not block the view from others behind you. We are all so very thankful for our music teachers, administrators, and school board members for providing this fine arts and learning experience. Thank you.
And the word was with God. And the Think about the first burn you feel right before you cry. I know that burn, and you're saying to yourself, I gotta work, right? And then the left eye fills, and then the right eye fills, and then all of a sudden you cry, you get to the what I would call the ugly cry, and you'll hear it. And if you allow yourself, you'll feel it. And then by the end, you ugly cried as much as you can. And then the tears have dried and are cold on your face. And then he brings us back to this translation that just says, you know, again, discomfort, right? And I told a story about how 4 years ago I took my college students to Germany and we went to a concentration camp. They apparently don't know a whole lot about that. I get it, it's not a very fun conversation, but it's an important story to tell because it's about sacrifices that we make for others for all the right reasons. And those of us who know about the Holocaust, these people died for nothing. And so when we were at the concentration camp, we sang. My college choir sang this song, and my wife took an amazing video right in front of the gate that said, "Work makes free," which was a lie that they believed. And they sang this song as she was panning out over this now deserted concentration camp. And I shared that story and it locked in. And so these two pieces are incredibly vulnerable, incredibly contrasting, but they both explore discomfort in the form of pain and then tears. And I've encouraged them to embrace that at the right times because there is no growth without it. So I hope you enjoy Fire by Katharine McGimmon and Dino Donna, arranged by Michael Barron.
My name is Manny Gladys, and I go to North Shore Beach High School. The next piece we'll be performing is Fire by Katarina Gu.
Who am I? Carolina Forest in high school. I am introducing Indodamana by Michael Ford.
as I said in the first group, isn't this a wonderful sound so far? Now think back.
I'll bet you didn't feel the same way when they were singing out loud in the fourth grade.
But they have come a long way in their music education. They have worked, they have practiced, they have listened to their music teachers, and I want to thank all of those music teachers who have contributed to this wonderful talent on stage. So if you're a music teacher in Horry County Schools, please stand so we can thank you for all you have contributed to our team.
I have told them, I said, if you have a parent
who asks you how your school is doing, I suggest you answer them. Because that's very fortunate. I lost my parents 20 years ago, and I would never take that kind of relationship for granted. But I'm also saying, if they say good, or they don't give you a whole lot, I have a challenge for you as well. And it's meant with all respect. Keep asking new questions. Keep asking new questions. Everybody on this stage and in this auditorium is hurting to some degree. And some of us have an easier time admitting it than others. But our souls hurt during this time. And this piece is about triumphing through it and allowing things like this to happen. A choir, two choirs that are nearly 200, and a jam-packed auditorium. Many thanks to these teachers. Thanks to Scott. I hope you enjoy our last number. And then as we welcome the middle schoolers to send you guys home, please keep supporting this family. It means a whole lot. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Connie Holmes. I'm from Myrtle Beach High, and our next piece we'll be singing is Choirs Won't Be Silenced by Chris Malmo.
stage fit almost 400 people? The answer is yes. So hang tight as no soldiers make their way to the stage for our finale. Thank you.
forgot to thank one more group. Your children, these students, have provided us with a terrific evening of entertainment. Let's thank them one more time. All right, students and parents, they will dismiss from the stage slowly.